Damn, Kyle. They were just talking you up, too. They thought you were going to win this. That was a hell of a wreck. Number two hit hard. Oh, he's okay. Kyle's mad. Back behind the field. Let's go back and see what happened. Oh my god, just take a look at that white car right in the center. There he is, just in the middle of three wide. McDowell's gonna check up and then see what happens from here. Looks like he gets a little bit loose. He's trying to save it. More and more contact. But the 10 spins up in front. Look, number two just shoot right up and.
Overcorrected into the wall head on by the two. That's your worst nightmare, I think, in a race car. Being turned head on into the wall like that at such a high speed. Even though they're on a restart here, not full speed, these are still tremendous hits for these guys.
Look at Ty Gibbs.
Wow, look at that. Wow, and then he got hit again.
See how effective that is.
That safety barrier. Wow.
J.J. Haley moving around, then they're all trying to miss it, getting into each other. Watch Chase Elliott.
Did Chase Elliott get through? Yes. Woo, he got through.
Let's ride on board with Chase, trying to work his way through all this.
My driver.
And then if you think you have a hole, you kind of gun it to try to get through the wreck.
Yeah, a great way to get in a wreck is just jump in the brakes. And then you don't have control of the car anymore. Oh, look at that. That's just head all for cinder.